it's amazing. I mean, 10 years went by like that, and then to still be able to come back here, and these people are incredible to be, you know, amongst the people here, the fans, you know, Hoosier hospitality. It's unbelievable. And I said, you know, a long time ago, as long as, you know, I'm living and breathing, Tina and I were going to continue to help, you know, fight the good fight and raise money for cancer research. So really, really blessed and humbled to be here today.
And you had a chance to talk to folks who have dealt with what you've dealt with, too, this morning. What was that like?
Yeah, it was tremendous. There were survivors in there. There was people going through, you know, treatment right now. There was caregivers in there. So just brought me back to 2012, brought me back to my diagnosis, brought me back to all the things that I was dealing with and the things that they're dealing with or the things that they had been through. So it was awesome to be with those people this morning and share a little bit of my story and just tell those, you know, you're never alone in this thing. Our deal's NFA, nobody fights alone. And never give up, no matter what your circumstances are. You gotta have faith and you gotta have hope and you gotta have a belief, but just keep fighting your tails off and never give up.